Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm your bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed.
Do you have any idea who I am? Why I asked you to come here today?
No.
I wanted to speak with you today.
No.
I wanted to speak with you about your future. What do you hope to achieve, Mark?
I want to be the best in the world.
I am a patriot. I want to see this country soar again. Coaches, a father. Coaches, a mentor. Coach has great power on the athlete's life. I'm going to do great things, Mark.
I'm going to give you everything I have.
Welcome back, darlings, at Cognac Wellerlane. I'm here with Mark Ruffalo. Tell my audience about this film that you're in. Tell my audience about your role in this film.
I play Dave Schultz, who's was a great American wrestler in the 90s who ended up getting murdered by John DuPont of the DuPont fortune and family. And the story's a drama about how that happened.
Let me ask you, is there a website that we can find out more information about the film?
Yeah, go to Sony Pictures Classic. They have a lot about it.
Can we Facebook you? Can we Instagram you? Do you have an account?
I have an Instagram account, yeah. Mark Ruffalo. Mark Ruffalo is my, at Mark Ruffalo is my Instagram. Thank you.
And we'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews coming up. More celebrities right here in the Hamptons.
מה היא רוצה?
גט! אתה אמר אמסלם...
היית רוצה לתת לאישה הזו גט?
לא, כבוד הרב.
בכל מקום מתוקן, כשאיש מקבל זימון לבית דין עליו להתייצב. היה של מרשתי אינם הפקר עליכם להפעיל סנקציות על הבעל. כך החוק עומד לצידו ומעניק לו את הזכות אם לתת לגט או לא לתת לגט, אז לפחות שיגיע.
על מה כעסך? אנו זימנו וזימנו. מה עוד נוכל לעשות?
את כל מה שעומד לרשותכם על מנת לגרום לו לבוא.
האם דעתך נחה עליך אם תיתן לאישה זו גט?
לא, כבוד הרב.
לא. אתה מוכן לתת לה גט?
לא, כבוד הרב.
ובשל מה באת עד הלא? כדי לומר לא?
כן. אין בית דין בעולם שיכול לחייב אישה זו לחיות עם גבר זה.
שומע אתה, היא אינה רוצה לחיות עמך.
כל מה שהוא רוצה עכשיו זה רק לראות שלא יהיה לי טוב בהמשך. עד שלא יראה אותי מרוסקת על ארבע, הוא לא יירגע. וגם אז לא יספיק לו.
Welcome back, darlings. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and we're here at the Hamptons International Film Festival. I'm here at the Chairman's Reception, and I'm here with two filmmakers. Introduce yourself to the camera.
Hi, my name is Shlomi Elkabetz. I'm the director of Get, The Trial of Vivian Amsalem. It's an Israeli film.
And I'm Yuval Aharoni. I'm the casting director of the film, also from Israel.
Tell my audience about this film.
The film deals with the fight of a woman named Vivian Amsalem. She's fighting for her freedom. She wants to get a divorce. In Israel, you cannot get a divorce unless the husband agrees to give you a divorce. And this woman is being dragged in court for 5 years of sessions until, I will not say what happens at the end, but...
Don't tell us. We want to see the movie.
Of course, I will not.
Now, if you want to find out more information about the film, is there a website that we can go to?
Oh, you can just Google the film. It's called Get...
Spell it.
G-E-T-T, The Trial of Vivian Amsalem. You should Google it, and there's a lot of information on it. It's been premiered in Cannes this year, in Toronto.
Good festivals.
Yes, very good festivals. Yeah. With very good openings for the film. It's distributed all over the world. It's going to release in the States beginning of January. So
very nice. Well, break a leg, guys. Enjoy the party, okay? And we'll be back in a moment with more interviews right here at the Hamptons International Film Festival. Keep watching. Welcome back, darlings. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and we're here at the Hamptons International Film Festival. And this is the Chairman's Reception, and I'm talking to this young actor. Introduce yourself to the camera.
Hi, my name's Ty Sheridan.
Todd Sheridan.
Ty, T-Y-E.
Ty, T-Y-E. Now, tell me why you are here. There's a reason why you're here, obviously.
Yeah, I am here for the Variety 10 to Watch event.
What is that all about?
I think Variety does a category every year for 10 actors, for new coming actors, or rising...
Rising stars.
Sure.
That's what we call them, rising stars. Okay. If we want to find out more information, where do we go? Is there a website that we can learn about this?
I'm sure on Variety's website, maybe, or they're releasing a category in one of their magazines.
So we should just Google... What should we Google? Did we look it up?
Maybe Variety 10 to Watch.
Variety 10 to Watch. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you very much for that wonderful interview.
Thank you.
And as we say in show business, break a leg.
Thank you, I will.
Mm-hmm. We'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews coming up. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and I'm here with Mr. Paul Freed, and he's here at the 22nd Hamptons International Film Festival.
Happy to be here.
I understand that you're having a big, big soiree here in the Hamptons. Tell me guys what that's all about.
Sure. The Hamptons is about movies and entertainment and film and also music. And I'm, in addition to being a developer, I'm also a musician. And basically we're integrating a big house party event tonight at my home in East Hampton from 7 to 11. We're going to have multiple bands and a lot of really local superstar hero players like Cliff Black and John Sparrow and others performing. So it'll be a great venue with a lot of people, and there'll be some celebs that I'm putting up at some of the houses that are going to be there.
Who's going to be there? Tell my audience.
I really am not supposed to say, so I really can't promise anything, but you know, probably Mark Ruffalo and probably Luke Wilson, a few others, but you never know with these guys. You never know.
Well, have fun, darling. Have fun. Pleasure meeting you.
All right. We'll see you.
And we'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews right here at the Hamptons International Film Festival. Pink champagne kisses.
Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac. Dress to impress. One of a kind girl.
has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.